you see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others across lifetimes. Timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
Stasis may be taking more of a toll on you than you know. I can resurrect you with the light, but if using darkness consumes you, I may be powerless. I just want you to know, I'm here with you. Through light or dark, we're partners. Always.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end, only a promising new beginning.
Aramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of golden age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their kill gone, the fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Barracks while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now. on Europa to improve their military strength throughout the system. Our goal is to sabotage their efforts however we can. Start by taking out a critical manufacturing plant.
Access codes will work. Maybe there's another way.
There is no other way.
All right. Just between you and me, I'm really tired of hacking security systems. still don't see why this would work. But if I have to hack this thing, I will. Wow, the Fallen really built this place up. And another computer terminal.
You must not blow it up. You will disrupt too much.
Fine, fine. Let me have a look. Give the word, Commander. We'll be ready.
Perhaps.
stand now that the Vexen are near Dumor. Find the cracks in their defenses.
Thank you.
stood their ground against the Vex better than we expected.
Perhaps someone has risen to replace Aramis.
I think you would be right. Get deeper in the city. Find out who it is.
That awning over there. It should lead us right into the city. Let's see if we can figure out who the Fallen are rallying behind.
Thank you.
sign of Critis. She got away.
We can't let Critis rebuild the fallen forces here. She slipped under our radar once already. Work with Varix on this, Guardian. He has insider knowledge.
We'll get it done, Commander.
Sly one, yes. What I know, I will share. What do you know of the Nine? Do not underestimate a scribe. Come close and listen.
she journeys to its glorious depths. And she will return not as Kel, but as a god.
Thank you.
castle.
The reign of the Kill of Darkness is ended. Thanks to the Guardian. But in death, Aramis becomes myth. Immortal. Her legacy will go on. New champions will rise in her name. We must stay always vigilant.
Critis is defeated. But it's not the foe that concerns me now. It's us. I've had time to think. Guardians are not immune to corruption. The pursuit of power has divided us before. I don't know what comes next. But I know, that we must remain in the light. I see fractures already. We bend, we will break. Guardians must not use the darkness. This is the Vanguard's official position. The people of this city look to us. Help me show them the way.